I woke up this morning and pulled up my calendar to see what I had to do today. I quickly realized I had a hectic day ahead of me. So logically, I grabbed my camera and headed to class.
Just got done with class. We've got a really busy day today. I have to film 3 YouTube videos, 2 videos, including this vlog. I really wasn't gonna vlog today, but I've been wanting to make more videos. I've been wanting to get more creative with these. So I decided, no excuses, I was gonna vlog and film the 2 YouTube videos that I already have to film today. I've got some exciting projects that I'm working on for this channel. I've got some homework I need to do today, and I need to go to this event later today as well. Of course, I picked today to film a vlog when I have 2 YouTube videos aside from this vlog that I need to shoot. Honestly, if I don't flex my creative muscles a few times a week, I'm gonna go crazy. So I really need to do this vlog today. I hope you guys enjoyed that intro, by the way. If you did, drop a like. I've been kind of trying to figure out my style lately, and in order to do that, I just need to make a lot of videos and experiment, so a lot of new videos coming your way. Right now, I'm gonna finish up an assignment, and then I'm gonna do some planning for one of the videos I need to shoot today. All right, so I finished up my assignment. I turned it in, but it took a little longer than usual, so I don't have that much time right now, but I haven't eaten all day except for like a banana in the morning, so I'm gonna go grab a quick lunch, and then I've got class right after. You took it off the table, then I put it back again. I'm really good at starting, but I don't know when it has to end. You're leaving in reality, I'm staying in pretend. I'm down for Friday.
Evening-ish? Like, yeah. Like 8:30 p.m.?
Yeah. Okay. I'll let you know. Alright, we got a pretty healthy lunch today. I got a bowl. Oranges, pasta, broccoli, and I got 20 minutes before my next class, so we're kind of rushing through this meal. I'm gonna be honest, when I was working on my assignment, I got a little bit distracted, and I went off and bought an ND filter, which is like this filter that you put on your camera lens so that it's darker when it's super bright out. I've been meaning to get it for a while, but it's like $200. I just couldn't bring myself to buy it, but I've been trying to work on some new projects lately, and I needed it, so I just pulled the trigger on it. But to be honest, my spending habits are not good right now. I just bought a keyboard, I bought a mouse the other day. I'm gonna be buying a monitor, just stuff for my desk. It's just like, when I spend so much time behind my computer trying to edit or film stuff, it just needs to be top notch, so that's how I justify it at least. Alright, so I'm headed to class. I'm running late, and people always ask me, like, Elliot, why are you always running late for everything? Well, it's because I set up these shots for the vlog, and whenever I'm vlogging, I have to set up the shots, and therefore, whenever I'm vlogging, I'm always late for class. Anyways, I'm headed to negotiation class, which is probably the most useful class that I've ever taken here. I can actually use what I learn in real life. I've like definitely used what I've learned in class for negotiating brand deals and whatnot, so that's cool.
I think you
mix it up on you, bro.
Just keep you on your
feet. Filming yourself in class.
I think I'm in the background of your video.
Oh yeah?
When you're coming in. I was like, hey!
Well, how's it gonna steer itself, huh? And we're back home. after a long day of classes. Oh!
All right, done with classes for today. I just got done with my negotiation class. Probably my favorite class ever. It's literally so much fun. And fun is not a term that I use often to describe school, but this class is really, really good. I'm tired as hell right now. It's 4:22 p.m. This is usually when I really want to take a nap right after class, but we're gonna keep ourselves awake because I don't have any time to work on this essay later today. This essay is like a research paper on artificial intelligence and machine learning. Should be pretty interesting, and I'm pretty good at writing essays. I can pump them out pretty fast, so yeah, let's do this. I like using white light when I study because it makes me feel more productive. All right, so I didn't finish the essay, but I got a good amount of it done, and I'm just gonna have to finish it later tonight. But right now I have to go eat dinner.
You wanna go eat dinner?
Yes.
All right, we're gonna go eat dinner.
I should have been able to finish my essay, but I didn't because I just got like some application stuff for this internship I'm applying to, and I just wanted to send it in as soon as possible. I'm going through internship recruiting right now just for like a very few number of firms and companies, and most of my friends are also going through that right now, so tensions are high, people are stressed, and luckily I don't have to go through that much of it, but still a little bit stressful.
I have to throw my laundry in.
What the heck?
Wait, do you have three Tide Pods?
Thank you. I have your headphones.
Thanks, Abby.
I'll take the steak for the protein. Guys, I'm trying to get big. Can I get the rice and the fries, please?
Thank you, appreciate it.
All right, ooh, look at these. The perfect ripeness, don't fight me on that. That is the perfect ripeness.
In the PC area,
I'm like,
you're all good.
Thank you.
Huh, I thought you were sitting there.
Hey, let's all move upstairs before Chris gets here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we're going. Our friend Chris just joined us, and then he went to go get food, but then we ran upstairs so that he'll be... This sounds a lot better in my head. We ran upstairs so that he'll be confused as to where we are. It sounded a lot funnier in my... Oh, he's right there.
Oh, what the...
Wait.
He's such a childish friend.
Yeah. Where is he?
Which one do you see?
What the? What the heck?
I heard you guys.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I was walking here, I was like, they're pranking me. And then I just hear Ellie just laughing. I'm like, oh.
I ruined it. We were not fast enough. But here I am all alone. Here I am. Alright, I gotta go.
Where are you going?
I have to go to a meeting.
Oh, I don't wanna go.
I have to go change first though. All right, I'm running really late. It's 6:18 and I was supposed to be at this place by 6:15. I've got to change into a suit real fast. All right, I'm all dressed. I'm really late though, so I'm gonna go. All right, so I'm headed to my meeting, except apparently the room that we usually have booked is taken, so we are scouting for a new room and I'm just gonna go look for one. I'm just gonna leave my board out here for a second because it'll only be a minute. Just gotta check if any of these rooms are open. This one looks open. Well, that worked. I just walked into a random room and the rest of my team wasn't there. Apparently it's the room we're using, so that really worked out.
All right, I finished with my event, and I couldn't really film, so I apologize, but I got done, and now I'm back in the suite, bothering Chris. And that's how you get a thumbnail.
Having a stroke!
Don't worry, I'll be back. Don't you worry, Chris.
Why are you doing this? I have to do homework.
All right, I'm gonna stop bothering Chris and change out of my suit. I just said suite. I'm in my suite, I'm gonna change out of my suit. Whew, okay, I changed out of my suit. I'm sweating right now. I have to be honest, I usually don't mind wearing a suit, but when it's close to 90 degrees outside, it's really not the best thing in the world. I know it's dark outside, but it's only 7:40 p.m., so we have the whole day in front of us. Okay, not the whole day, but we still have a lot we can do. I definitely could fall asleep right now, but we still have like 4 or 5 hours until it's time for bed. I usually sleep around 1 a.m. and I wind down around midnight. And I feel like that's true for most people in college. It's like go, 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 back to back to back until you sleep, you wake up, you do it all over again. Honestly, that's the way I like it though. If I have like an hour scheduled into my calendar where I just don't have anything, I usually like get into a slump. I feel like because I stopped moving, I can't gain my momentum back up to do other stuff, and I am pretty much just unproductive for a while. So I like scheduling things back to back to back. It keeps me moving, and by the time it's time for bed, I am asleep within 2 minutes. My head hits that pillow and I'm just knocked out. Obviously, I'm human. I have days where I crawl into the bed after class and I don't feel like doing anything. But the secret is have something scheduled after your class so that you can't make an excuse and go crawl into bed because you have something else you need to be doing. Another reason is that I want to be able to say I worked hard at the end of every single day so that when I die, I want to be able to say that I worked hard. I'm a big believer in the idea that the way you live your day to day is the way you live your life. For example, if you want to be a nice person, then be nice every single day. And at the end of your life, you will have lived a life where you were a nice person. Or if you want to be happy, then be happy every single day and do things that make you happy every single day. And then when you're on your deathbed about to die, you will look back and be able to say, I lived a happy life. I don't know if that really made sense, but I hope it did. Basically, I'm just trying to say, figure out what type of person you want to be in your lifetime and then act that way every single day so that by the end of your life, you will have lived each and every day to be that type of person, and then you will have lived your life to be that type of person. Okay, that's enough. I was not joking about me being able to fall asleep as soon as my head hits the pillow. Okay, I gotta get up. Oh, I have to go to the gym. Chris, I'm so tired.
No excuses.
What?
No excuses!
I made him say that. This whole thing was fake. No, I really did feel like falling asleep when I crawled into Chris's bed, though.
What are you doing?
I'm chilling with Chris. I'm on his desk. I love keeping Chris company when he studies. He really likes it when I'm around, too.
No.
Do your homework, Chris. I'm gonna go to the gym because that's what you should do when you're feeling tired as hell, right?
Bye-bye.
Yeah. Oh boy, I really don't wanna go, but no excuses. No chance that I'm bringing this huge setup to the gym, so I'll bring my phone. Okay, actually, I decided I'm gonna bring the GoPro because I wanna see if it's actually okay for vlogging. Like, I don't know where the mic is, so I don't know how this audio is, but yeah, I'm gonna give it a shot.
That's me, smack. Feel me? Shout out my guys, man. Yo.
Lucas.
It's
Funny how now she be calling me back. She see that I got it, I'm stuck in the trap. 40 autos, let me put it right back. 40 autos and he left in the back. I can't be trusting cause people just act. I get the money, I run it right back. The plug on my phone, I get to these racks. The plug on my phone, I'm gonna get back. I can't be trusting cause people be switching and stunting. I had to go get me some money, they always was fronting. I had to stay up to sign. I never trust up at night. She seen a drip on the ball, me. Now she won't call me. Fuck you, little bitch, you a dummy. I got some money, turn a dollar to a hundred. I cannot trust up at night, and I cannot trust you.
So we're hitting back and biceps today, and I might also hit abs when I'm done. But basically with my deadlifts right now, I'm struggling to move up in weight because I'm afraid that I'll screw up the form, in which case I don't want to move up in weight because I want to make sure I'm doing it right. But whenever I move up in weight, my back tends to arch. So trying to figure out a way around that.
It's funny how now she be calling me back. She see that I got it, I'm stuck in the trap. 40 autos, let me put it right back. 40 autos and he left in the back. I can't be trusting cause people just act. I get the money, I run it right back. The plug on my phone, I get to these racks. The plug on my phone, I'm gonna get back. I can't be trusting cause people be switching and starting. I had to go get me some.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. No excuses.
Are you telling me that if I eat this, I'm gonna get huge?
Yes, bro. Woo! Oh, this? Put it all in your mouth. It's like cinnamon challenge, but whey challenge.
It's just pure protein.
Exactly. you do not. Okay, swallow it. Swallow it. You said choke. this is the death. here.
Anything for gains.
All right.
Yeah, this is take 74. Yeah.
I showered and I worked on my essay for the past hour or so. I actually worked on two essays. I finished them both, turned them in. Feel good about those. And yeah, it's been a good day. Okay, time to go edit this vlog for the next 2 hours. Go to sleep, wake up, and do it all over again.